Morning. Got a call last night inviting me back to the land of the employed.
Oh, is that why you brushed your hair?
What? I always brush my hair.
Would you believe me now?
My life is a mess. My husband kicked me out a few days ago. My daughter hates me. Hey, guys. What's wrong?
You.
What did I do?
How did I get so far from the person I wanted to be? What would I tell my 22-year-old self? Stop worrying whether you're fat. Who cares?
And stop obsessing about your nose. Your nose is perfect.
Don't take your mom for granted. She won't be here forever.
Blair Marie Pierce
is an award-winning essay writer and soon-to-be college graduate with a 4.0.
Of the best writers I know. An advice column is easy clicks.
Okay, take a look.
You should be the one doing this.
I'm not giving anybody advice.
What would I tell my 22-year-old self?
Someday, you'll look back on that one Christmas when your mother gave you a mustard yellow coat. Don't hold it up and say it's too puffy, because your mother will be dead by spring, and that coat will be the last gift she ever gave you.
I wish you weren't my mom. I could die tomorrow. And if I did, you would never forgive yourself because that would be the last thing that you would ever said to me.
You're not the only one that could die tomorrow. So could I.
That is an awful thing to say to me.
I want so much for you, but you're not gonna get any of it if you don't want it for yourself. What does it mean to heal? To move on, to let go.